Tabriz carpet, 1920s probably, on a really very faded, upbrushed gray field with lovely abstract paisley designs facing one another in some parts, with a wonderful border, semi-floral, but again, a lot of geometry in it, on a beige field with lots of pink. There's a lot of touches of lipstick red in the field, making it quite light and feminine.